Next, we're back to team racing. It's Fisher and Mabry for the Vikings against Wells and Sauer for the Aces. Aces trail by 6 points. Fisher, 1 to Robbie Sauer, 2 to Mabry, winning time 46.49 seconds. That's 2 points to the Vikings, 4 to the Aces. The Aces close up. It's now 29 to the Vikings, 25 to the Aces, with 3 team races remaining.